Friday, May 24th, 2019, and welcome to Weekly Wire. Here's a look at some South Washington County news. The Parks and Recreation Commission in St. Paul Park will host an art and garden event on June 1st. There will be demonstrations, family activities, an art and vendor fair, and planting in the community garden. The event is at City Hall and runs from 1 until 4 p.m., rain or shine. Kids ages 6 to 12 can get a little muddy at the Kids Mud Run at Oakwood Park and Cottage Grove. Kids will run, jump, climb, and slide their way through obstacles and end with a crawl through the mud pit. The June 1st race begins at 9 a.m. and costs $25. Pre-register at the Cottage Grove or Woodbury Recreation Departments. May 27th is Memorial Day, and there will be a ceremony at the Woodbury Veterans Memorial at 11 a.m. Purple Heart recipient and VFW member Ron Kane will give the memorial address. The Veterans Memorial features paver bricks etched with the names of men and women who served our nation. At 1 p.m., there will also be a ceremony at the Cottage Grove Veterans Memorial, which is located outside City Hall. First Sergeant Adam Vanderwall, who has served in the National Guard for 19 years, will be the guest speaker. American Legion and VFW members will also be at the event, honoring veterans. Woodbury's Forestry Division has been removing boulevard trees in several neighborhoods due to the emerald ash borer. If you have ash trees in your yard, please inspect your tree for signs of damage. These include seeing small D-shaped holes in the bark or S-shaped marks underneath the bark. If you think your ash tree is infected, consider removing the tree or you can apply preventative treatment. The City of Newport's Summer Recreation Program begins on June 11th and runs until August 8th. Activities are offered on Tuesdays and Thursdays from 9 to 11:30 for kids 3 to 5 and 12:30 to 3 for kids 6 to 14. Both sessions are limited to 16 children. To sign up, go to the city's website or call City Hall. Washington Conservation District and Adopt-a-Park volunteers invite you to explore the southernmost tamarack swamp in Minnesota, which happens to be in Woodbury. On May 30th at 6 p.m., experts will talk about what makes this wetland unique and check out plants, flowers, and animals. Park along Tower Drive and Wood Park Boulevard and meet near the blue pop-up tent. Well, thanks for tuning in, and we'll be back next week with more local news. Be sure to subscribe to our Weekly Wire podcast and find us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and YouTube.